Yochanan chapter 17. Yahushua said these words, and lifted up his eyes to the heaven, and said, Father, the hour has come. Esteem your Son, so that your Son also might esteem you, as you have given him authority over all flesh, that he should give everlasting life to all whom you have given him. And this is everlasting life, that they should know you, the one true Elohim, and Yahushua Messiah, whom you have sent. I have esteemed you on the earth, having accomplished the work you have given me that I should do. And now, esteem me with yourself, Father, with the esteem which I had with you before the world was. I have revealed your name to the men whom you gave me out of the world. They were yours, and you gave them to me, and they have guarded your word. Now they have come to know that all you gave to me is from you, because the words which you gave to me I have given to them, and they have received them, and have truly known that I came forth from you, and they believed that you sent me. I pray for them. I do not pray for the world, but for those whom you have given me, for they are yours. And all mine are yours, and yours are mine, and I have been esteemed in them. And I am no more in the world, but these are in the world, and I come to you. Set apart, Father, guard them in your name which you have given me, so that they might be one as we are. When I was with them in the world, I was guarding them in your name which you have given me, and I watched over them. And not one of them perished, except the son of destruction, that the scripture might be filled. And now I come to you, and I speak these words in the world, so that they have my joy completed in them. I have given them your word, and the world hated them because they are not of the world, as I am not of the world. I do not pray that you should take them out of the world, but that you keep them from the wicked one. They are not of the world, as I am not of the world. Set them apart in your truth. Your word is truth. As you sent me into the world, I also sent them into the world. And for them I set myself apart, so that they too might be set apart in truth. And I do not pray for these alone, but also for those believing in me through their word, so that they also might be one, as you, Father, are in me, and I in you, so that they too might be one in us, so that the world might believe that you have sent me. And the esteem which you gave me I have given them, so that they might be one as we are one, I in them and you in me, so that they might be perfected into one, so that the world knows that you have sent me, and have loved them as you have loved me. Father, I desire that those whom you have given me might be with me where I am, so that they see my esteem which you have given me, because you loved me before the foundation of the world. O righteous Father, indeed the world did not know you, but I knew you, and these knew that you sent me, and I have made your name known to them, and shall make it known, so that the love with which you loved me might be in them, and I in them.